balls deep in her till she was like, throat comes out.
So what would you say to her, like, Vicky just come through the door and you're like,
this what is it doing? I knew it!
I knew she would say that.
What? She said she would join?
How
to disrespectful.
To be honest, it's a bit chill.
To be considerate.
It's a bit chill.
What else is there?
I'm telling you.
There's no going on.
Imagine it's your man, and she's like, what do you do?
I take his head clean off his body. I'm mopping the floor with that hole. I'm legit mopping the floor with
you. You just hear the worst kind of sound, yeah.
Did you say that you come in with your shopping? I know that whilst I've been out, I would have bought her favourite ice cream.
Dash it ahead.
So, what? I'm gonna get the ice cream.
You reach it out for her?
Yeah, I'm gonna get the ice cream and I'm gonna fucking knock someone out.
Until someone's dead.
You know what? I feel like I could do that.
That's exactly what I'm gonna do.
Like, to get revenge, to make you feel like I slept with one of your friends, even though I didn't. But I'm gonna make you feel like I did.
Did you watch?
I'm gonna be that pain. Shove this back on.
Last one.
What are the cards?
Okay, here, put that back on.
Cards. We need to do other discussion points. Would you rather swim 30 meters through crap or dead bodies? Okay, I don't understand.
Oh my god.
I'm assuming it's.
I can't swim.
What, are you gonna drown?
You are the dead body. I can't swim, so leave her, please, and thank you.
I think I'd rather swim in the dead bodies, to be fair.
Fuck that.
Are you mad?
No, I legit rather swim in the dead bodies.
Open heads and
so I would rather swim. We know the person who wouldn't survive the Shawshank Redemption.
Right.
Yeah, £100,000.
Right.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. To sleep with someone. You're blindfolded, you sense you whatever. You're being penetrated, you don't know if this person is male, you don't know if they're transgender, you don't know if they're you know nothing about this person.
It's just people. Yeah.
Huh?
It's just some person.
Okay. You have to sleep with them.
Yeah.
And everything's penetrating and so forth is to you. So you have no clue what they look like.
Am I gonna know what they look like? I'm never gonna know what they look like.
Never find out.
How much am I getting? No, it's alright.
Are you getting blindfolded in that?
No, yeah. Okay. You will never know who you slept with.
That sounds like some dream camp or something.
No, it's alright.
Could have, for 100,000.
No.
Mate, what was a mil?
No, my little coochie ever say it like that.
Might like it.
You're married for 10 years, have two kids.
Okay.
You come home from work one day, the house is empty, kids are gone, your bank account is empty, and there's no evidence of you ever having a family or having a life in this place. What would you do?
Cry.
I'm going to bed.
I'm crying.
You would?
I'm crying. I'm doing a crime miracle.
For me, I'm more upset about my bank account. Did you hear what she said?
Well, she'll be more upset about her bank account.
Yeah, to be honest.
She can go get more kids. You got life. More kids in your bank.
Look while Carol Baskin did the exact same thing.
Carol Baskin, okay?
Guess what, motherfucker?